Yeah, so what I did was I took DNA origami, which are DNA nanostructures that can be made in a variety of 2D and 3D shapes, and I coated them in proteins to see whether this would form a protein DNA complex that could be useful in drug delivery. And I evaluated them for several criteria that are important for good drug carriers, and then I reported my results. Yeah.